Looks like it was installed crooked. Yeah. In fact, I think the tank isn't even in line with the bowl. This is a 2011 1016131. And here it says 2011 1103. And I asked for a film bob, ran this flapper. I'm guessing it's a Gerber. Here we go. Whoa! No cover, and no, it doesn't seem to be hooked up, that ceiling fan. Our bathroom had a ceiling fan too, and it didn't seem to be hooked up either.